I came to orientation feeling very nervous, although after the welcome introduction, I started to feel really excited.
This school is the most welcoming school that I've ever seen, and I'm honestly so excited to get started.
I chose Kirk Kerkorian School of Medicine because being in Vegas, we serve a very unique population and a diverse population of people, so being able to be a part of that and serve this community is really special.
First and foremost, I have family here in Las Vegas, and I felt familial duty to work in the community that helps my family and give back to that same community.
I'm from Las Vegas, and I've grown up in our healthcare system here, and I really want to be a part of that mission to serve the Las Vegas community.
And UNLV by far was a school that stood out to me as just amazing with their academics, but also just a great community and a really comprehensive school, I think.
But also, there's such a focus on integrative medicine at this school, and they really focus on the student well-being as well, so that was really appealing to me.
I'm just super stoked to be here.